season, Roosevelt Collins has been the Horned Frogs' most valuable player. For two successive weeks, he was Southwest Conference Defensive Player of the Week. Longtime Frog followers can't remember the last time a TCU defender has done that. Collins, though, seems to be taking all the praise in his very large stride.
As far as personal goals, I don't really have any personal goals right now. I'm just trying to take it a step at a time, a day at a time, do the best I can do. You know, it's only as good as your last ball game. So I'm just trying to continue to get better as the season goes along.
Collins, a graphic design major, realizes that some find it hard to accept this tough defensive lineman who's also a talented artist. Along the way, he's had to endure the jokes.
I used to walk across campus with a tackle box in my hand. Not really a tackle box, but an art bin. And Leon Clay used to think tell me I was going fishing every day. He'd see me going across campus. I told him I'm going to class, but he'd think I'd be going fishing somewhere. So.
Yeah, those nude classes, you know. And I think the whole team's envious of him. But like Coach Wacker said, I wanted to take the class, but you know, I thought I might catch a cold. So that's that.
So this shy kid from Shreveport understands the attention he gets comes with the job, but he'd rather sit off by himself, sketching or reciting the poetry he writes himself.
Can you stand the pain? I view life through a cage of a series of downs and distance. My sight doesn't exceed 100 yards, and when it does, my world of chance becomes blurred by rays that only a stronger heart can understand. Sometimes I cry because I try so hard to be better than you, but never giving in to the pain and the sorrow. It is the pain and sorrow which drives me to the point of understanding. I understand that the pain and sorrow which turns inside me is that which drives me. A wise man once said, he who tries with all he has given of his heart and soul will one day come to understanding the meaning of life. My life of chance is to understand is to never give up. I will give up myself, heart, body, and soul, just for one moment in time. To understand the meaning of winning, you, my friend, must go through the pain. My body pains for the day when I'm victorious.